Well, hello everybody. Welcome along to Campo di Tiro a Volo Zaino for the 30th Summer Universiade Napoli 2019, the largest sporting event for students in the world. And it's a wonderful setting here in the olive groves high in the hills of Durazzano. And we have a second day of medals to be decided here at the venue. Bronze medal and gold medal in the mixed team trap with shotgun. So Cristina Beltran and Aito Carmona up against Mark Pochevalov and Saran School Rezbeskova. And Spain take on Kazakhstan. Fascinating when you look at the scores, qualification compared to a medal match. Rezbeskova, 24 out of 25, 23 out of 25, 23 out of 25. And here she would need to go perfect to the end to get 23. Second miss for Carmona. Coming on number 17. Rezbeskova taking her time. So, one clawed back. That second target in the fourth round, and perhaps a chance here because there's another miss from Spain, this time Beltran. A fifth miss. And again, they take advantage. That's two clawed back. Still three behind. Again, same routine, and he has 18 out of 20. 33-40 for Spain. Rezbeskova seems to be in the slot. Pochevalov also finding the mark, but Spain still in front. Kazakhstan yet to miss a target, or didn't miss a target on that fourth pass, so they've made up two of the five they're behind. They need to find four shots in this last pass, because if it were a tie, Spain would take the medal based on the seeding. They qualify for this bronze medal match higher than Kazakhstan. Third miss, but a chance for Kazakhstan. But Rezbeskova can't take advantage of it. Chivilov on his best run in this bronze medal final. Six targets remaining for Spain, eight for Kazakhstan. Chivilov his last six, is it his last seven? And just that middle patch where he lost his way. Two out of five in that third pass. That miss. Means they are four behind with four targets left for Spain. So one hit for Spain will confirm their bronze medal. Oh dear. So two misses now. This makes life a little interesting. If Kazakhstan can hit both these, Spain's still in the driver's seat. Two behind, two targets remain for Spain. One hit will give them that bronze medal. And there it is, the bronze medal for Spain. They can't be caught now. So, two misses to finish for Carmona. And Pochivalov, who shot so nicely since target 15, misses his last. And it is Spain that take the medal. And the gold medal match features Chinese Taipei Liu Wanyu and Yang Kunpei up against Italy Simone D'Ambrosio and Fiametta Rossi. So Liu will get the third of five passes underway. A miss for Yang. D'Ambrosio keeping his cool. Rossi finds the target to make it a two-target final now in Italy's favour. Gives Italy another opportunity. And Rossi takes that opportunity and is back out to a three-target final. Six targets left for both teams, so still plenty of time for that to change. This one that goes straight away, missed again by Yang. Uncharacteristic. from a team that missed one out of 150 in qualification. With every miss from Chinese Taipei and every hit from Italy, the crowd just get a little bit more involved. And they open up a further target lead for now. Taking advantage of every Chinese Taipei miss in this third pass. Maintain the four target advantage, Italy. So the final target of the third pass. Finished with 10 out of 15. Can a teammate finish one better?
Oh!
No, he can't, he's missed it. So 20 out of 30.
Oh!
This could be a big lead if Rossi can hit this one. She does, it's a five target lead with only 20 targets remaining. This is a comfortable lead for Italy. Look at that, perfection from Italy, taking advantage of every miss. Penultimate pass. You have to feel Chinese Taipei have to go faultless from here to the end. Hit 20 out of 20. Given they hit 149 out of 150 in qualification, it's not beyond them. It's just whether or not they can deal with the pressure. The pressure of the scoreboard, the pressure of the crowd. The pressure of knowing that they're not shooting at their best. There's one back, and it's going to be interesting because if Italy do start to miss a couple, the groans from the crowd, that might just start to play on the Italian team's minds. It might just lift Chinese Taipei. They've got one back. Just trying to slow things down. Limits the potential damage here. Can Italy get the one they've just lost back? Ambrosio's missed just two. If you do get the one, straight back. ever closer to a gold medal, Italy. So the last two targets of the fourth pass coming up. Stations 4 and 5 for Liu to manage. Another target gain by Italy, who now lead by 6. With 12 targets remaining, time running out here for Chinese Taipei. Liu has to hit here. Does.
Oh.
28 out of 40 for Chinese Taipei.
Oh.
No target, so D'Ambrosio will be able to shoot again. As well, compose himself. And it's good work from Italy, who have a comfortable lead going into the final pass, 28 to 34. It is Italy's to lose here, you feel. Great competition for these two. Liu, final pass. Chinese Taipei surely need 10 out of 10 here. It's a miss. And now the mountain surely too big.
Oh!
D'Ambrosio missed out on the individual final by a solitary shot. Maybe something to prove here. Shooting beautifully. Action shot from behind the athlete as he traps that clay going away. And Italy gain another target to lead by 7. Rossi's still going through her pre-shot routine, standing on stand 5, eyes closed. In through her nose, out through her mouth.
Oh.
Oh.
So Rossi gets this, but she doesn't. Say they could wrap it up on the next set of targets, as it is still mathematically possible for Chinese Taipei. Six targets remaining. With that miss goes Chinese Taipei's opportunity of overtaking Italy. They're Can he finish on 36 Chinese Taipei? So Italy will be the gold medalists here, even before that hit by D'Ambrosio. And plenty to smile about in the grandstands. Out-qualified by five targets. In qualification by Chinese Taipei, Italy have just shot more consistently in this gold medal match and will be world champions. Yang missed his first two targets. I thought he might have recovered after he shot the next eight, but that middle third pass, he missed three out of five. Cheers tell you whether it's a hit or a miss. And Rossi won't be rushed, even though the medal is in the bag, the gold medal that is. It's a miss for her, but it's just personal pride that's been damaged there. Final station. Final shot for each athlete.
Ready.
Liu finishes on a high with a hit, but it's going to be no better than silver.
Oh.
For the number one seeds, Yang finishes with a hit too. And there we are, an almighty cheer after Fiametta Rossi fires her last shot. D'Ambrosio, the pick of the shooters in this final, missing just two targets out of 25. D'Ambrosio and Rossi finish on a high, hitting both their last targets, and Italy take the gold medal here at the Campo di Tiro a Volo Zaino in the mixed trap. What a performance by the Italians. They shot beautifully well and took advantage of the opportunities given to them by the misses from Chinese Taipei. It's hugs all round, smiles all round. As Simone D'Ambrosio and Fiametta Rossi take Italy's gold medal here in the shotgun, their first in the shotgun. You have to feel for Chinese Taipei. They couldn't deal with the pressure. They didn't start well. They'll be disappointed with the start, but when the dust settles, they will have the silver medal. And that is something they should be proud of. But it's all about Italy and the gold medal.
It is almost emotional to see.